If it tingles to God, you say to God, "Oh, Lord, you know what I felt at the coffee pot. You know the thoughts that went through my mind. But I want to thank you that I don't have to follow the tingles. Now guide me as I go home and do my homework. And you go home and do what I'm going to teach you this hour." And that's the day you swear off a coffee. You don't go back to the coffee pot at 10:30. In fact, you don't drink coffee anymore. If that person leaves the company, you can drink coffee again. But right now, you don't drink coffee. The easiest thing is you don't let it happen.